Every immortal strives to become a god. Your achievements are impressive, and it is clear that you are now ready to move forward. I believe you will be able to proceed without any long and tiresome rituals. You will be able to become a god like the best of the best who came before you, through battle. It seems to me that you have enough determination for that. Still, there's one ritual that can't be avoided. Please allow me to help you choose your divine aspect. The divine aspect is a form a god takes during battle. A god assumes it in battle when facing his most dangerous enemies. It consumes more faith, but it also makes one significantly more powerful. Oh, yes. Your appearance will be completely different. A god's divine aspect is an incredible, spectacular sight. It can inspire hope in your allies and can instill terror in the heart of your enemies. Now I am offering you a choice. You can determine how you will appear during the most difficult and important battles. It's how you'll be written about in legends like Asterius's Chronicles. What will you choose? A splendid choice. Now, the most important part. As I said before, you are now finally strong enough to become a junior god. And there is a quick yet very dangerous way to accomplish this. You must defeat the avatar of a great god on your own. Correct. It's almost impossible to do. But right now, it just so happens there's an avatar on Aelion that is not yet at full strength. It is Thanatos' avatar, and you may know him as the Gravedigger. It is he who ordered the Verds to kill you and your whole squad in Ianor. Thanatos has dispatched an enormous ship to help his avatar. The Gravedigger is there. He's preparing an army of Reapers and Verds for an invasion. Right now, he's too weak to withstand an attack, so this is your chance. Infiltrate the ship, find the Gravedigger, and take him down. Our scouts will do their best to help you get there, but once there, you'll only have yourself to rely on. Our scouts have gathered enough data on the ship. The Gravedigger purposely separates himself from the main force of his army. As you know, he is very conceited and very arrogant. I have no doubt that he will want to kill you with his own hands. That's your chance to defeat him. May fortune smile upon you. Perhaps you would like to set out for Thanatos' ship at this time.
mortal shouldn't have to challenge the god of death. I'm coming back to you.